Want to show you some images caught on camera. A semi, no match for the wild wind stirred up by that bomb cyclone. Isn't that amazing?
Oh, my God.
Strong gust of wind hit that semi truck traveling down a Texas highway, flipping it right over. The truck skidded along the road, taking out signs and fencing. Here's another look at it.
Oh,
well, you know
gosh.
How strong the wind is there. Luckily, that driver not seriously hurt. Wind gusts in the area clocked at 75 miles per hour.